สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Beginner Lesson 59 Red Onion Chrysanthemum Flower Choose a fresh firm red onion and remove the root section. Cut off approximately 4 cm from the base. Remove the outer layer of skin as shown. Divide the onion into 8 sections.Place the knife on top and slice down approximately 1 cm and turn the onion away from the knife. This will prevent cutting too deeply into the center. Divide each section into 3 to 4 smaller sections. Open the flower by bending the outer layers as shown. Enjoy carving. See you again on my next videos. Bye-bye.